Hi, here in this given problem, this is an isosceles glass prism.